guys, this is your girl M Bless 7. I'm back today, guys, just to show you a quick outfit that I wore to my preacher and first lady's anniversary. And it's an outfit that you guys probably have already seen that I've shown in one of my lookbooks. What it is that I'm wearing is just a more of a, I don't know if you're going to call it a teal blue. And I'm not quite sure how it's showing up on camera to you guys, but it's more of a teal blue, if that make any sense. Peplum blouse. And then on this peplum blouse is has the pleated neck, and you also have the pleats at the waist also where it gathers. More of the peplum style, and I layered it with a black belt, and I put just a small size skinny belt. It's more of a patent leather belt, black skirt here, and both pieces are from New York and Company. And along with that, I did wear my pearl bracelet and my MK watch. And this little clutch that I'm carrying is one of my favorite clutches that I purchased from Payless a while back, some years back. It's more of my my dress-up clutch for like church events or church or any other kind of special occasion. And today I wore it with the long strap, and sometimes you can wear it just by just holding it as a clutch, and I would put my strings inside of the clutch. And it's a nice size. You can put your lipstick and maybe your face powder or any or something like that. I don't think you can really fit a lot of keys, so I didn't put my keys in it. So this here's the outfit that I wore this evening. This shoe is also in that lookbook video with this outfit. This is a floral Mary Jane platform shoe here. I think it's maybe a 5-inch heel. And they're very, very comfortable, and you have all the different colors in it. You also have the blue, teal blue, the light blue. You have even turquoise color here. You have mustard color, black, white. So there's a multiple of colors. You also have a little kind of animal print here. And on the back here. I didn't wear a necklace or anything. I just wore some silver sparkly statement earrings. I love these. I can't remember where I got them from. Might have been from the BSS store. Not quite sure. And my makeup for today is, I use my Garnier BB cream. I love my Garnier BB cream. And I have it in a shade deep. I kind of want to try the medium deep shade just to see how it looks, and I can also use that for my under eye if it's a little bit lighter than my skin tone. And I did set this BB cream this time, and I used my Nearly Naked medium to deep powder, and I set it, and I also set my eyes. I didn't even put any concealer or anything under my eye. Well, I did go into my BH Cosmetics concealer palette and used some of the peach for my under eye, but I didn't put a lighter shade of any kind of concealer under my eye. I used my setting powder to set my concealer with. I used that, which was from my BH Cosmetic palette, and from my contour palette. And I did do a little contouring today. And for my eyes, I used my Day and Night BH palettes. So just a mixture of the blues and greens onto my eyes. And yeah, guys, and for my lips, I almost forgot. I'm wearing a new lipstick by Elf. And I'm also wearing a nude lip gloss by Laura Gala that I purchased from QVC. And yeah, that's about it for this outfit of today. And I just wanted to share it with you guys. And I know you probably have already seen this outfit in one of my previous videos, and I just wanted to share on what I put together today. So you guys, please leave your comments, rate, and subscribe, and I will talk to all of you on my next video. And bye, guys.